If you look me koro koro, you hear me whine whine. I say you turn that gidiba on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia TV, channel 98 on top of Go TV cable, Star Times channel 195, my TV channel 17, Wazobia Max TV for DSTV 259, and just in case na antenna you dey use, just turn your antenna small, anything go clear based on UHF 57. We don't come again as we dey come every weekday from Monday, go each Friday from 6:30 to 7:30. We turn the action to the way they come and smoke inside Nigeria political boxing ring. On top of the show, what they call As Ide Hot. And they talk and say, Wazobia Max, Wazobia TV, now the voice of the people. And now why matter will be say consign everybody inside Obodo, Nigeria, will they carry the matter come, give una As Ide Hot, give you license to chook mouth inside and talk am the way when the thing take be you for body. We talk say what in the ginger house, now the Latin phrase, vox populi, vox deo. For English, that one means say, the voice of the people, now the voice of God. That one, why now why the people go to talk? Because now the voice of God, now they come out through them. On top of As Ide Hot today, action go plenty. Make una no vex, so if una check today's date, una go see say, it remains small. May the month of April carry waka come out. And on the 1st of May, he got one important thing when they happen inside Obodo, Nigeria. Now they call them Workers' Day. For inside Obodo, Nigeria, this Workers' Day go day special because it will be the first Workers' Day commemoration since after President Muhammadu Buhari carry in golden pen signed, say Nigerian workers every month now 30,000 now they're going to collect as minimum wage. NLC now, I've been telling them last week, say in their gym, then they do exercise. They talk, say that they prepare for governors. Where we say go do anyhow and then go see anyhow. We can't send Nkubi go mission. That mission now say the meeting when NLC they do with the state governors make Nkubi there for their middle. Because NLC don't talk, say any governor will come for this meeting. When talk anyhow, say then go bite them for ear. We can't decide, say, okay, we'll make it no easy level where we say NLC they bite governor for ear. Governor begin to complain. We can't send Nkubi. Say, make Nkubi go sit down for their middle. As NLC they talk, governors go they talk. But the most important thing I say, governors, they must settle and pay that 30,000 naira as minimum wage. From this talk, when I don't talk, it don't declare, say, Nkubi, not there inside studio. But I get ogbonge visitor, young man, when we say, when he come to matter, when they affect ordinary people inside of Nigeria, in the candidate for head, like people when they say chips for on top of Third Mainland Bridge. And if you hear him talk, you go look, say, and wait, oh. Now, young man, I talk like old man because he don't read where we're. He sabi where we're. And today, we'll go chook mouth on top of plenty matter. Make it not be like, sir, they talk too much. We go carry waka go break now. The reason why I won't go break quick, quick. Now, so that we'll start to talk the matter quick, quick. Then we'll go open the phone lines quick, quick. Make una call quick, quick. And talk with the mind quick, quick. On top of As Ide Hot, quick, quick. Not go anywhere. We'll come back from this quick, quick break. As Ide Hot. Welcome back to As Ide Hot. Before I go that break, I've been giving that information. Say, Nkubi, as he did like this now, he sit down for the middle of NLC by the left. No, NLC not the good people. Nobody say governors bad. NLC by the right. The reason why I talk like this now, say, hey, at the end, we know who follow Jesus. Go heaven. NLC by the right, governors by the left, Nkubi there the center. And in just they take the matter easy so that everybody go talk their mind as they consign this May 1st celebration. Make everybody keep out for mind. Say that day, the full workers inside Obodo, the world, go come together to remember, say, the work what they do, the sweat what they sweat for our country, now something when they very, very important. And for Nigeria, they're extra special. This year own go be like Christmas because everybody carry on for mind, say, this new minimum wage when President Muhammadu Buhari don't sign. We go there wait. Whether governors they go come out with confidence, tell us, say, don't worry, we are going to pay that money. Now why we send Nkubi go there? So that when Nkubi come, if you not see face, say strong, where we're gonna go no say now the thing winning face for there. I don't tell you now. But before we go there, we can tell you now, say we get ogbonge visitor. Young man, when we say matter we consign Nigeria, him they take the team personal. And I did happy say we go sit down today, we go discuss the matter. Before I introduce I make I just talk and I beg. If we discuss matter we consign everybody inside the world of Nigeria, nobody too old to talk about Nigeria matter, nobody too young to talk about Nigeria matter, nobody must tire for Nigeria matter. Every Nigerian citizen get right. Now why on top of us in the heart, we go break the language down. Put them for the way when we say we go understand. Carry people where sabi come to chook mouth inside. As you dey hear, you dey learn. Ask your neighbor question. Discuss. The fact say, me and you don't agree, no, me say we go fight. Me and Nkubi, we know they ever agree. Even though that me they talk through, and you know they talk through. But when I don't see us tear our clothes, no! At the end, we go still join our hands together so that we go to work, make Nigeria they move, go the permanent site. With me inside the studio now, Ugo Chukwu Ikeako. Welcome to Asiri Hot.
Welcome. Thank you so much.
Ah, Omo, the way I just say, as people go listen, say, wow, is it this young man that has this very big, this thing? A young man went Sabi where. When we start to the talk, we're not going to know. We go straight into our first story. And our first story, for plenty of people, they don't talk, say, now something when we say, it go there very, very important for this country. And the future of this country, considering the fact, say, those people went there. Now people when we say, the Nigerian people elect directly to represent them. Now them, they make laws for this country. And the position when they're very important, because if you check the three arms or organs of government, all of them be equal. If you get people when they sleep inside there, let me say government go sleep. If you get people when they are awake, let me say action go there. We're going to talk about the leadership. The gist now, I say, President Muhammadu Buhari, he don't carry the phone number of all the governors. They call them one after the other, say, I beg, oh. This ninth assembly, that is, those who go there, the National Assembly, from this June 2019, go to 2023, this class, saying need people will go work with them so that wahala no go there. Because the plan when he get for Nigeria, na plan of good. And if he get people will go work with them, he go to see results. He also draw their mind to what happened. Under Bukola Saraki and Yakubu Dogara, when seated here from 2015, he said the fact that government be like say they go slow. Now because of say, now people when we say they're not really liking plan, now he enter inside a particular place. Before I begin, they ask you of how President Muhammadu Buhari they mobilize. What do you think of this talk when they come from left, right, and center? Say the ninth assembly must, in capital letter, must be people when we say then go walk with President Muhammadu Buhari. That must, you think, say, K-leg like, there inside. Why did they put mouth on top of must?
The matter is here, as it be, President Buhari, they talk within their mind. Hmm. But if you ask me, the matter get K-leg. Like. Hmm. Because it's supposed to say, when the eighth assembly enter, Saraki be there with them before. Dogala be there with them before. Hmm. The thing is, APC in a party will never want to learn their lesson. This National Assembly thing, no be by who carry chairs come up for field go say, can I go win this thing, no be like that. People were there this National Assembly now, men and women will be saying, don't they tear politics since boys still they small. So all these people, you know, people will always call up, tell them, okay, see, what could one do like this, make one do like that. The matter be say, for what thing they do now, what thing you think say be the right thing for them to do. Hmm. But the truth be say, at the end of the day, this National Assembly, people where we go see before the Ninth Assembly, now them carry themselves enter there. Mm. And the best thing for us, for as a country, we say, make these people select their leaders. Mm. Because when things go bad, pass, we go, they call them pliant. If we get National Assembly, we go, they pliant to the executive, we get wahala. Mm. Because the very purpose where you get executive, like, as you take talk, get legislature, get judiciary. Now, make they checkmate each other. Mm. They don't come there, make they come rob body, like say, husband and wife. No. Mm-hmm. The thing is, if executive carry come, legislature go look and say, okay, this is the way it carry come, you know, make sense. Mm. So, we got to arrange mine. So, if president, they find people, they rub hand, they tell and say, okay, sir, you do well, sir. We don't need that. Hmm. If that their plan work, well, they, because if president carry the one way no good, come, they go sign. If he carry the one way bad, come, they go sign and they go. So we need National Assembly, we say, Nigeria people, they carry for mine, enter there. Hmm. If they get wahala, like, as you take talk before I enter, if wahala, they make no tear cloth. Wahala is a normal thing for politics. They will get disagreement. They will agree. But if you say, make Nigeria be the main thing. All these things they run around say they want to put person, we'll be say, no, we don't need that. We need people to say, waiting they go, they are good. Not be the president matter. Mm. And Nigeria people matter. So if president want to do one, we will not lie.
They go tell and say, hey,
now from Zamfara, people are the respect, are they represent here. Mm-hmm. People from Ebonyi, now they represent here. Now waiting they talk, now I go do, not be waiting you talk.
It go good, make I emphasize them here now, say, Oga. Ugo Chukwu Ikeako don't talk matter finish. And he talk say, everybody face your work. The executive, when we say Oga President, I be their leader. Their work now to carry out the law. The judiciary, when we say our courts them, and then they run things there. Their own now to interpret the law. The legislative arm of government now to make the law. Like he don't talk, the thing when consign Nigerian people, when they pay us for belle, when they pay us when we wear the shoe, now make una carry for una mind. But make I also ask, you think say all this talk na distraction? Because make we look what happened for 2015. Oh, they've been come out to talk, say Barnabas Gemade, Hamed Lawan, Femi Gbaja, Biamila, they talk everything finish. But Oga Saraki, knowing like you don't talk, say, now them from amongst themselves go elect their people. He enter into agreement with his fellow senators, some day in party, some no day in party. And at the end, he can enter inside that particular place. But he get what Comrade Adams Oshomole they talk. Comrade Adams Oshomole they talk, say, light and darkness, they not fear ever follow. Say, his own party, now light, the other party, now darkness. Say, his party must not get anything to do with that. You think, say, for politics, you get the stage where person go rich, you can't look, say, all this talk about light and darkness, we'll forget our first. All of us, they together, we they work together. Make we say, I'll go do that so that I go favor all of us based on the people when they represent.
The truth be say, Oga Adam say, as they talk like this, they talk like person, will be like, say, you don't know till they talk again. Because when he be governor for Edo State, they get in party now the leading party, instigate opposition. And all of them work together to carry things, do things well for Edo people. And if you can't talk light and darkness, me, I don't know who can resemble light and darkness for the matter because it's clear for your face. But the thing be say, that kind of talk not be what we need. You know, fit upon say APC, and then they majority now, and they scatter during the election, come with some plenty places, get some kind better vote for some places. But you know, fit lead a national assembly where get up to 300 something people, 109 senators. Can't think saying only your party fit do them. It's not possible. So to come they talk light and darkness, already they make our politics, maybe like say, get.
That say that we get witches and wizards so, inside.
It's not good. And the way thing we need to say, every politician within this country, be it party way big or party the one way small, they call mushroom, all of them supposed to understand, say, now the Nigerian project now be the main thing. Because, APC as a party, they don't feel decide everything for National Assembly. It's not possible.
Because you need the numbers.
You need the numbers. And that's it. And it's a game of numbers. So the thing when they talk, no fully, no the book. So all these things when they talk, make it even for small children, when they just parole, they talk in here. He will be chairman. What is supposed to do now to say, okay, how will fit make this country make it move forward? What do will fit do? Which kind of plans will be say, are these guys they enter? What thing they want to? Because now every time they talk now, who go be this or who go be that one? They never tell us, okay, what thing will be the legislative agenda if they enter? And maybe the county where 1 year, so the light and darkness matter, you know, follow for this group because last, what happened for 2015, you go shock him. You go shock, you go clear for your eye.
Our people went there for house, we go put our eyes for this one because the election go happen for inside June. We don't do election for those who go represent us. This particular one, how their leadership for inside the National Assembly go there, we go to give you all the gist. But remember, all of our seniors, we talk, say, the ones when they important pass. When they affect Nigerian people, now would always they bring up this person, that zone, this one. They will not they think about that. Now about Nigerian people, because our suffering now the same. They know they take lights for Igbo man house, make lights there Yoruba man house. As Hausa man, they buy generator. Nupe man, Thief man, Efik man, Ishekiri man, Calabar man, they buy generator too. If power there inside this country, all of us go enjoy them. Now talking about power, you get one news where come and say the Nigeria economy. Said it in there for intensive care. In fact, somebody told us the last time when he looked at intensive care, he said, they don't talk about, say they won't carry and go mortuary. Said the economy don't lose blood. And they say, what he calls this one? I say, light, no day this country. They say, everything, what would they do for this country? You must tie into light. Everybody must charge phone. In fact, the thing don't cause make problem there for inside family. Because they don't say some papa, they don't come house again. If their wife call them, they will say then they charge their phone. Only God know which phone then they charge. Before you know now, they will carry on their wife come house. After they don't charge the phone, the thing don't fool. Children, no, they even gree stay house again. Why? They won't watch cartoon. They won't watch ball. They enter this brother house. Then they enter that brother house. Nobody even get like to do assignment again. Children, no sabi book again. Those when they say then they do business, their business don't collapse because like, no, they. Imagine say you, they say ice block. What do you want block inside the ice? So people don't come and come talk, say the way when Nigeria day, and the way we empower day for our economy, with the present capacity, what would they generate? Say, it be like, say, now sleep, would they sleep for this country? I go like ask you. And when Babatunde Rajifashola been put out one tweet that time when he be governor, as the end of in government, they reach that time for Lagos, when he talk, say, any government, we're ready to solve the problem of power. The government needs 6 months. It took him 6 months to be Minister for Power, Works and Housing. It has taken him over 3 years now. And we see the year say economy they bleed. Shena say we carry person when study engineering, go put as head of police station. I mean we carry chemist, go put as head of sports. What if they cause this problem? Where we say our generation don't drop, reach one level, our economy, they bleed, factory, no light, company, no light. In fact, your profit plus money where you even borrow, you dey use and buy fuel to power generator.
See, the matter, person. And waiting they pay me pass, be say, when Babatunde Rajafashola, when he be governor, he be running mouth, they talk. Like say, the matter now, who talk pass, now you go feed one. You don't enter now. 4 years don't even reach. Baba don't do anything. And the one way you see when you enter self, you don't was rich now. And as it be, they tell us say distribution, generation, all those kind of talk. But the matter be say, as it be like this now, we know they generate enough. We go feed power our industries. We go feed power school self. We even feed power your phone. Because some people will not get a job. Now when your phone there on, now if you can apply for job. Now when your laptop there on, now if you go look for internet, talk, take send application, say they find job. Mm-hmm. So as all these things there, it affect everybody. And the truth be say, our economy not there, you know the ICU. The thing don't, it don't go.
Now, so now 7-3 days.
Now make we pray, make we see whether if you resolve
that. Like last round.
Because as it be now, the whole thing it don't change. But it matter be say, my problem be say, we don't get government where they think. The thing with the warriors for this country be say, you know, say, oh, you boy, if they get some kind of wahala, they get some kind of crisis, they go learn from those crises. But for us, for this country, if we get wahala, we leave the wahala, they go. We will just wave, give them, say, wahala, they come, we welcome you. Mm-hmm. As it be like this, as we don't know, say, for this kind of time, we say, maybe rainy season never come, dry season day, it go affect generation from kind where they power across the country, mm-hmm. and some other small issues. Make we begin to think about what they call alternative energy. We get sun here. We get other things. We get wind. Where we say we feel generate light. And for example, for some industry, we'll get like clusters. Let's say, for example, now for Alaba, we will not say electronic business side. Mm-hmm. Or for some kind of places, a small thing, allow unbundle this thing. Mm-hmm. Make it maybe make private investors feel come put money, get all these things. So because all these kind of laws we will get, when they be like say, if a person don't think, okay, how I want to do this, I want to generate light on my own for myself, it can't be wahala. Mm-hmm. Because as it be, make I no lie, Nigeria government no fit solve this matter. This one passed there. It be like for that mass when they give speaking, where they carry for a hand. Mm-hmm. They don't understand the thing where they are. And it passed them. Babatunde Fashola don't go Abuja, wait till you see the shoe where you see, passing leg, no fit wear him. So the thing where we need to think now, okay, how one fit they change this thing? How one fit use alternative energy? Because if not, next month we'll still talk about this thing.
So that pass them. Now say, the problem pass the idea. Or they don't look at finish because he say, it be like say some kind of spiritual or some kind of principality them get hand for the problem of Nigeria. For example, we know they don't be poor man, they say generator.
Yeah.
Maybe some big people, now then they hold the thing, they say that lie, anything what you do, forget, you know, go feed one. Because if we put say in 6 months and in don't there 3 years and we reach the level where we say people go talk say as Nigeria did like this now we don't reach the level where we say our generation capacity don't drop to 2,039 megawatts and some people even they talk say NGC TCN they never complete maintenance for escravos for the Lagos pipeline and that the work when they're supposed to do be that who is the person when they stop them?
Nobody stop them. Now then they stop us. Because the matter be say, see, if you give person job, tell them, say, okay, do something for me. Mm-hmm. You know, do and where. The blame is supposed to on top of the person's head. As the matter be present now, all the light issue we'll get for this country, as the matter be, as say, people don't see light, take charge phone, take press iron. You can see people, they go for road, their clothes don't even, they don't iron and wear. Because light not there. Now maybe we chop when I need the iron clothes. So as the economy bad, things no good. Now the issue not them. No principality and power. See, set a hand, no day this one, nothing concern anybody. People where they say generator, they say we're not business people. Mm. Not business people, the thing is say, person import generator because, the thing is say, now because opportunity day, government no one do anything you want to do. And mm-hmm. businessmen, you know, go tell them they don't make money. Mm-hmm. Person who can't go China or go anywhere where one fee go say, okay, do this generator for me, do I pass my neighbor, do this one, if you carry office, if you carry company, say they go the power, tell they work. So, not be their fault. Mm. The fault, the thing is say, because the government no do anything they're supposed to do, people where they take advantage of them, they make money. And unless the government sit up, say, okay, this thing, I see the wahala, where would they get? Make we begin to look for alternative solution. This area, maybe we use solar, take power this side. All these kind of things, the conversation was supposed here. But even as Baba Fashola be now, I can't be like, say, phone where they put for silent. You don't hear anything from your mouth. You don't hear anything from Abuja. President, don't even leave us, come on. Go away and go, they receive better AC. So the matter said, retire everybody. So now for them, may they pull hands, see what they go do. But my problem is, say, as it be like this, they don't get ginger to do anything. Because if they get ginger to do anything now, we don't talk about their second tenor. If they do like this for first tenor, you could say, see how things won't come be if they come back again for me. Because the ginger know they, I know they hear anything. No, they hear solutions. No, they hear now, excuses. Escravos do this one. Escravos do that one. Not go to 1 year. What educate? What do they do? In the next 6 months, what in our generation go be? You go increase from 2,000 to 5,000. You go increase from this thing. If they get where they sabotage, maybe the area. Okay, what the security agencies they do to protect all those key power station? Now they can't do one here because all this talk no benefit anybody. Because person who need light to do something need light. Mm-hmm. And what do you want? What do they pay tax for every day? Especially for this country, where they say tax 1K person. Now make things work. Not make they give us excuse.
Very true. Now talking about make things work, we now know whether this one go work. Because May 1st, when the workers day, the NLC don't come out, they talk, say, they don't want to hear story. He say, by the time when the governor or in rep come meet them, where they parade ground, the thing when they want to hear, and I say, as soon as May they end, though, by the time when they receive an alert, the upgrade based on the work when the tripartite committee do, and in fact, say, National Assembly don't complete their work, President Muhammadu Buhari don't sign up, and say minimum wage will go up from 18,000 to 30,000. And NLC now, they don't call governors, draw here, they tell them, say, then they gym since. Say, when I go remember, say, when we first talk about this money, we've been talking of 96,000. We come, we talk 56,000. The thing go up, the thing come down. Everybody can't agree, say 30,000 is okay. Say, if they hear story, say one governor come talk another thing. Say they go make sure say they shut down the state. I won't ask if after tripartite committee, where we get people from organized labor, from the government, and those who have economics, where we went there for the center, they look up, they don't finish their work. National Assembly, look the thing, finish work. Oga President, look up, sign up. Say we see need to reach the level where we go, they call and tell the governors, then say, and this law, when President Obama does say, make una make sure say, una keep the law. Nigeria don't reach the level where we say, hey, it be like some people, now law when sweet them, then go do.
The matter be say, make it be like something, they spoil party where we say everybody want to enjoy. Mm. But if you ask me, I know I'm be general, we say just carry bad news, call, give everybody, maybe they cry, they go ask. I don't feel say Nigeria governors will feel pay this thing. Maybe we just take start and checkmate our hope. Because the matter be say, 98, some of them owe salaries for 6 months. In about 2 days, like one year ago, 2 years ago, we heard the story. Almost all the states for this country, they owe salaries, 98, they no fee pay. People they go work, which state no salary for this country. So the thing is say, the ego boss, the castle go boss. Because as it be like this, labor they ginger. But the truth be say, make we talk and well. See, anything where labor they ask, they deserve them. Anything where workers union they ask for this country, they deserve them. But the thing be say, the people, the leadership themselves, the governors themselves, they know they sensitive to the people, because if they sensitive to the people matter, they go do well. They go even do better past this one. But the thing is said, because say, they don't care, they don't send, they go do it the way they want to do. And they go say this 30,000, some of them don't go feel pay because they go begin to give you excuses. But now some of them they go write better money for themselves as pension, as arrears, take security vote, take they enjoy themselves, take they travel, but they do all some kind things. But those 30,000 they're supposed to give small people, may they take enjoy, take whole body, they don't feel do them. So my own be say, I'm not sure say they go pay them. Plenty states now for this country. Now make a mention. If I come, make place there, make place there at the conference.
No, but
you know, say that state where they close to Lokoja, that where they call Kogi. They plenty, not be one Ekiti state, sir. Plenty state there, sir. So I'm not sure say they go do this thing because they don't understand. And another thing is, so we need to look this thing. I don't like as President be the one who signed this thing. Make I tell you what. Because what do you suppose get for this country? They call them federalism. Not true, but so states suppose on their own make laws where suit them by themselves. Because the thing is, purchasing power for Lagos, they're different from purchasing power from Ebonyi State. And money where they're available to Lagos based on IGR, based on some kind better money where they get, based on the kind of industries and the kind of things where spread around for this state, not be the same thing. So, you know, it go there somehow. Understand? Make you ask more state where they like maybe say for Zamfara or Kasina, maybe say IGR, no be there. They don't touch up with IGR. The country pay the same thing, maybe say Lagos, we even pay, close eyes pay. So all those kind of things, governor goes to begin to look and say.
But make I ask you, I never ever hear say the governor of Lagos salary big past the governor of Zamfara salary. Now the same thing then they end.
No, now the same thing then they end.
Nervous, so and we know say allocation no be the same thing, but then they call it allocation.
Yeah.
We know of allocation. we never ever hear of how much security vote be. You not think say, well, federation, it's very important because we say we Federal Republic of Nigeria. But the unfortunate situation we don't face with ourselves, you not think say governor way serious. If he come out, for example, say, see how much are they collect as security vote. See how much are they collect as salary. Money no really day. Make una show understanding. You don't think Nigerian workers go show understanding with them. If we don't know the security vote where they collect, I would hear say, now billions, billions. If we don't know how much they collect, because the job is like saying a secret court that they use their own do. You don't think Nigerian workers no go 1 year, nothing concerning with purchasing power. At least pay that 30,000.
Now, wouldn't they say Nigerian workers say they collect this money, they go close eye.
Hey.
If not to tear shed, they go tear shed. Because if you leave this governor, they're not going to give you this money. They're going to give you story. They're going to tell you, okay, this one, no, this one, no. But my wife be saying, even these governors, as they come out, they sign pension, give themselves, give their wives, give some kind of people around them. So the 30,000 naira, not be anything for them. Not be anything for them. But maybe we still check and say the president sign a good thing somehow. But because in a federation would they, sometimes maybe they allow state and economies to determine some kind of thing. But the matter be say any governor for this country, where serious with himself, go fee pay this money, close out. You go pay and finish money, go see remain. Where you say you go fee pay himself, pay contractors where they do work, everybody go do all right. But now because say them man know they like, them man know they like make people do all right. They just want chop. When they chop finish, they go all be like this, they sleep inside government house. Now you be the wahala.
Make we go and talk about those when they sign pension. Go enter inside Bayelsa State. Bayelsa, now state where we say, hey, according to the State Universal Basic Education Board, around 265,000 children, they out of school. They don't get access to better education. Bayelsa, if you count the local government, for my finger, two fingers, I think count two hands, I think count all the local government when they inside Bayelsa. If we count how much Bayelsa don't collect in trillion, based on allocation, the money will go put the fear of God for people mind since they don't create that state, starting about 1996. But Bayelsa now don't do something where we say, some people don't come and talk say, well, they don't break any record though. The record don't they just add to the record. The gist now say the Bayelsa State House of Assembly last week, they've been signed arrangements for people when we say they be lawmakers. Now, the speaker, when they're there now, by the time when he speak, finish, come out. Remember, I said the guy know win election to come back home. So he just be like, this one are balancing. He got to collect 500,000 naira. The deputy speaker got to collect 200,000 naira. And around 24 lawmakers, by the time when the lawmaker finish, they come out, they go to collect 100,000 naira. Now, to come make matters worse, they can extend this one. Go give people when we say, don't be lawmakers. So long as they are of Bayelsa origin, even if not for the old River State, they self go to collect this money. So at least as Bayelsa, they like this now. Around these people, when not even reach 100, they go to enjoy nothing less than 20 million naira every month for doing what? For doing nothing, because they be former speaker, former deputy speaker, former lawmaker. And for inside that thing, when they write, they be talking there and say, just like Nigeria, they pay former president, former vice president, former governors, former deputy governors, them too, they want they pay themselves. Meaning say, they look the thing, they learn from them. First, before we even talk about Bayelsa, make I ask you, look, we talk about governance. And people when we say we put for office today 4 years, highest 8 years, except say you be lawmaker. And how these people don't come turn the thing to money spinning business. We serious for this country at all.
We're not serious, sir.
Hey.
We're not serious at all. And I wait till they pay me, we're not serious.
Hey.
The way we wait till they go like this. You know as car just run, fail break, everything just scatter.
Hey.
And so it be. Because this bias are matter fire me. The thing be say, if they expect say Governor Dixon. And all those boys who were inside House of Assembly, just they stand waiting, they know now, waiting, they know Sabi. Go down by this time, don't stamp to be say, we'll go push the state forward. That state has got to create them, they position them well. They get oil, they get water. They feel turn that place, make it be tourist destination. They feel do some kind of tactics for that place, but they don't want to do them. Pekin, where come up from school, 200 and something thousand. Now, crisis already. Now, crisis already, but because they know they care, they don't mind. So, how governor or top say money no day this period? You close eyes, where they take a go church or mosque, which way they go? Close God, close your eyes. Don't take stamp this in a wickedness.
No, so make we don't close eye. We get Coach Joy on top of our telephone line, all the way from Abia. Coach Joy, thank you for your patience. Welcome to our city.
Yeah, good evening.
We greet you, Coach Joy.
Yeah, we go. Good evening.
Good evening.
Hey, go joy Abego. If you go, if you call us back, make you call. And we get Zainab from Lagos. Zainab, welcome to Asinde Heart. Zainab, you there?
I did, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we there, yeah, you Zainab. Talk. Hey, today when we say now, powerful women, come call us back to back. I cover that telephone line. I cover it. Now, women, I won't take today because now women, now them be the most powerful people. Now, that's special part of the way you see men. See, now, say, now they sign love, you see, governor. You see, what you see men, now they shame. But women, men too, now they call them on another verse. And we'll continue the talk. Now, you talk, say, this one don't really show, say, they don't really get the interest of the people for heart. I know how I won't go talk this bias, I won't go up, come down. When we say we know we'll talk about other states for Nigeria. In fact, you get what I want to talk about City Hall here, when we talk about Lagos State own. Say every 3 years, they go change 6 cars. Some people, you go serve, finish as governor for your state. When you finish, they'll tell you, say, they'll give you house of choice, one for Abuja. Not be even your state, oh. They'll give you house for Abuja. Why not be your state, oh?
See, get one for Lagos,
oh. You can't get one for, where not, wait, make I ask you. You don't think, say, if we they talk mouth, hey, we won't change Nigeria, we won't make Nigeria better, and we still use the same method where we like say we they dig ourselves, enter inside hole. You think say we go feel change at all?
Well, when they talk say hope not be strategy. So Moku just Moku carry on for mind say the way we things they work for Lagos State, for some kind state, for Southeast, we don't carry on go south side, even go north. Now the same thing with the here. See, governor, when governor will be saying, as you be governor like this, me how you know say as you be governor like this, finish.
You do okay.
You do okay. How can nothing beat you?
Not bad, so make we not miss this call because they go beat us. Good evening and welcome to Asinde Heart. Hello.
Hello.
We they hear you. What is your name and where you they call from?
My name is DJ Kusto and I call from Yanokpaja.
DJ Kusto from Yanokpaja. We are the talk, they go, we they hear you. Hey!
Na power issue.
More continue the talk, they go. Now, we don't look at everywhere. You don't talk at east, west, north, and south. Now, the same practice that we get. Governor, when go, they okay, oh, because of the position when he there, oh. We don't say go, they okay, oh. Yet, when he finish again, he go, see, give himself. And this thing, when his lawmakers give, now pension for life. So if they live, God go give them long life. If they live reach 100 years, the state when not fit pay money for workers, when not fit put children for school, go continue to they pay this money so.
You see, if it waiting go happen, make we use this bias our own. All these ones so don't they happen since. This one make it end for here.
Make it end.
As workers don't tear eyes for this one, say make the day with governor. Oga, this thing when I make the law, make gonna change them. Now the only thing because if you live on like this, you go and that state, go can't go do another one. Because if say we've said that way they do it for Lagos, say boys no agree, women no agree, civil servants no agree, say we don't want this thing. How you go finish? As 8 years, they give you better house for Abuja. Not be any kind of house, not be house. So now correct house, not be safe. If you enter, you go be like say they're abroad. Still collect one for Lagos. What do they do? That house, if they sell and sell, the fish use and send close to 100 people to school. They go, you go change life, you go change generations. So the thing is saying now for make by extra people talk, say governor.
This one,
you don't they do since, but this one you go press break.
And make Nigerians also talk, say this Bayelsa is the point of contact. He go stop. Make we enter inside Cross River. Collect this call from Chinedu. Chinedu, good evening now. Welcome to us in the heart. Hey, power issue. Chinedu. Hey, Fashola. Chinedu. Hey, Fashola. You go hear I'm on this show. She be minister. Hey, power issue. Hello, Chinedu. Hey, Fashola, Chinedu. Okay, no problem. But you know, say as many you they talk here now. You show say emotion day. Ah, Nigeria, money went no day. How not gonna pay? But how we go take do? I may ask you, how we go take do? I beg.
The way we take do, I say number one. This is the way they talk here. Now, number one. Now, one, two, they do.
The fact say we they talk about
the fact say we they talk out, they are number one thing. And what you say, we they give people with their house, where they watch us ginger. Understand? So, for social media, governor their Facebook, governor their Twitter. No go they tell you, go they tell and say, governor, now you be the best thing after sliced bread. Say, since you don't they chop wagon bread, now you better pass. No, not tell them that kind of thing. Tell and say, okay, you know they do well. All the people where they hail and tell and say, then if labor they organize protests, if labor they organize protests or they want to go governor house, go tell say, okay, governor, this kind of thing no make sense. Maybe where they may they come out. This is our thing, our own. You don't go live and say, okay, I want to go work, I want to do this, no consign me. That 200,000, now your task. That 200,000 for life. So if person there 120 years, you come there, they like me to sell. You go and they collect money, they chop. What do you do?
No verse. Smoke went inside the show, go collect this call. Hey, Fashola. I go call your name, Ty. Anyway, you go to sneeze. Hey, Fashola, no best. Hopefully, the next person will go call us now. We'll go balance the team and we'll go hear your voice. I cover the phone. Hey, Fashola. Now, the people must be involved for everything we get to do with government. And the people must begin to ask the right questions. Because if you like say somehow, many of us don't give up on Nigeria. We go look and say, this country, no, anything what they like, what they do. Forget it, say these people now, we, then they work for. If we not come out, they don't feel that position now. If we not there, they don't feel get position when they occupy. But the people like say they don't come turn the teeth to their papa and mama inheritance. Because they do Nigerians there anyhow.
Our people, we know they do ourselves well. And if you and person want fight like this, person can't draw circle. Can't tell you say that place where he draws circle, that place where he go beat you, where he go land. He can't live and do. He can't beat you for that place. You don't try for yourself. You shame your village people. So what do you supposed to do as a people? We say we not go give up. All of us, this country, our own. Where you want? Where you want wrong go? All people where they travel, they go abroad, they do this. Everybody go wrong come out. Everybody go give you sir. Don't be everybody. So the ones where the people where they here, we say you don't get any other passport. You don't get now that Nigerian, that green passport where you get. You go ask question. You go demand your. You go demand for your right. Say government, this one no good. But you go start from your councillor, local government. You go there talk. You go get they involved. You go ask question.
No vex. Go enter inside Imo State. I will be statute if this call no take. Good evening. Welcome to Asiri Hot. Hey, land of statue. Hey, all the way from Imo, you no connect. Fashola. I just call Fashola, not be say Fashola do amo, but we all made it pepper and for body because as light no day this country, this thing too. May it to just know how the thing they feel, how Nigerians they feel, may it to know, and how they call his name. Now, if Nigerians look the matter, say, okay, make we give ourselves confidence, make we come out, make we they talk, make we they do things, but they can't look and can't say, wait, oh, people when they represent us, it be like, say, when it reach for them to take care of their own self, they don't think of party. For example, I know say Lagos get this kind of law. Not before lawmakers, so for ex-governors, Lagos get. Akwa Ibom, under Godswill Akpabio, he been cause problem that time, they get this kind of law. Edo State, under Commander Am Social Money that time, they get this kind of law. And plenty other states, for inside of Odo, Nigeria, won't get this kind of law. So this one will not be about this party or that party. This one about this position we don't occupy. I should enjoy them. I go enjoy them. All of us go enjoy them. But then they forget the suffering masses. The people of Nigeria will be saying, their blood, they red. Their eye don't choke. They need money. They need to see, say, government, they work and progress, they for inside society, but they know they see results.
You see, the thing is, for our governors, them, they too, they like to learn bad thing. You get some state for this country, where I know like two states, maybe say they don't sign this thing. Anam Brown, that people be. And Saraki, when we govern for Kwara, he no sign them. So you get some kind of state, they be say, did they get their comma? They get the things when they don't do well. Before this one, they try. And what do they expect? You say, make other governors, we don't come. We go, we go still come. Maybe they learn this kind of thing. And the thing is, what thing they do is because you they Lagos, something they happen for those state, from those state, you know, one Pumat. You go visit because they Lagos, they get one small work where they do, you know, go consign. Anyway, they happen, Pumat, now you're blessed.
Now, what's it consign us? We went inside Port Harcourt, collect this call from Ola. Hopefully, now Rivers will carry first. Okay, Ola, welcome to Asiri Hot.
Yes.
We the hear you, Oga Ola. Oya, talk straight before Fashola come.
Good evening,
we the hear you, Oya, they talk.
Yes. You say. They say they put their money for their self for life. That will not be rubbish. The student, there are people they don't go to school. They don't go to school. So now okay, their children will go to school. I beg.
Okay. Ola, thank you very much. You don't tell us, make we call Governor Dixon, make we tell him, oh, say this thing, you know, they work, oh, you know, go make people life better, oh. And make we come back to Lagos, collect this call from Stanley. Oga Stanley, welcome to Asiri Hot.
Hello.
We they hear you, Oga Stanley?
How are they?
We they fine, they thank fine. God, Oga Ola, they open up. Oh, yeah, they talk, they go.
And they don't like this, oh.
Thank you very much. They talk, they go.
And the government like this about my president and everybody. About my governor. When I talk to them over here, I'm over here, I'm over here, I'm over here, what do they do?
Augusta and Libla, I say your own now, say you just want give us encouragement. Say you like us, we they talk am, no problem. The reason why we they talk am, no, we say we just they talk am. Now, so that everybody to go here and chook mouth. Coach Joy from Abia, yeah, one and only, welcome to Acid Heart.
Well done, thank God, sir, don't come back.
I greet you, Coach Joy.
You see, today where we they talk about light, you see, as the thing they cut for network there. Now, I'm going to show you the kind Niger where we did. Well, we thank God for everything, Sha. If for this life something, we Niger, those who are in authority, they feel do them, but what thing they worry them now over sabi, and they no one make poor man, you know, gain from the dividends of democracy in this country. It's just that because they have light every time. They can put their power generator and have light. They don't care about every other people. That is just that. They're for labor. All this thing, well, una don't talk. Chuku don't talk and well, you could be a you, Chuku. Una don't really stretch and well. You see, these governors will pay. They go pay. If they remove wickedness from their mind, from their body, they go pay this thing. And let them cut down from their expenses. Let them cut down. Wait, in this money where they gather, did they remember say the person they die? Did they remember say God they watch them? When family go there for their house, for one whole day, they no food. Seafood chop. You owe them plenty areas of money. And you are happy where you are. Are you happy? It's reprobate mind. Now I won't talk like that. Now in the say devil they control their mind. If not, nobody free owe anybody. Thank you very much.
Coach Joy, thank you very much for this your important contribution. We appreciate them. We hope say Zainab, if you just call us back and also talk on top of this particular matter. But we still take phone calls. Make we hear what you not get to talk on top of this matter. So we don't hear what in Nigerians they talk. If we go by the way when the calls they come, Coach Joy from Abia, Stanley from Lagos, Ola from Port Harcourt, if we balance and well, we get from the southeast, we get from the southwest, we get from the south-south, and nobody agree with this particular team. But we'll just take this one from Lagos before we continue. Good evening and welcome to Acid Heart, Solomon.
Hello.
We greet you, guys, Solomon.
How are they?
We dey fine, Oga Solomon.
I will contribute to there are two things, two governors where we serve for Lagos. Where is away for Nigeria?
Okay.
One Ambode, one Ebonyi State governor, Umahi.
Okay, Dave Umahi.
Dave Umahi and Ambode.
Why you talk so now?
Why I talk so now? The thing why they see now making the talk so. The thing why they see for where Ambode do for Lagos. The only governor where they don't do work, where everybody they see. And in the verse we say, as they come out, they pay me well, as I come out, the governor. Any work where you want to do for Lagos State, you go do them within 3 months, you go finish the work. And also for you, before our governor for Ebonyi State, too. No matter, say, our IDP for Ebonyi State, no plenty. But the governor don't show, say, yes, you don't do. And as they see, so for Nigeria, there are two certain people where won't enter power. The one way won't enter power, we made the fight and all the way, made they enter, made they go steal money. And the one way won't, way they for power, made they no steal money, made they do the work. So, that as the two people did, the two go think about, say, how we go take make our country good. The 30,000 naira minimum wage where they talk, don't be say too much. You don't reach the money where they go, some of our politicians they spend for weekend. No rich money where they dash that, where they use buy recharge cards. But as they do them, they're supposed to look into the two way go make poor man make better for them.
Very true. Oga Solomon, we appreciate this your important contribution from Lagos. Make we enter inside Oshobo. Good evening and welcome to Acid Heart. Oshobo, you there? Yeah, Oshobo. Simeon, would they hear you talk?
Okay. I want to put the corruption for the matter.
Okay.
Good evening.
Well, I continue, would they hear you?
I am hearing you loud and clear.
Well, yeah, they talk, they go.
Yes, I'm reading you, I'm hearing loud and clear.
Oh yeah, they talk, would they hear you? They talk.
Okay, for my contribution is that when we did the Baita governor, they do his purpose. Look at people who they are working 35 years. 35 years, they don't feel paid creativity.
Okay.
I say, what did the advisor governor, what did they talk is not good.
Mm-hmm. And they talk, they go, they hear you. Okay, Black Sugar Simeon, what did we just talk now? Say, what did the governor them do? The people in the house then do the thing no good. Thank you very much. What we go do now? I beg. We'll just lock our telephone line so that our Ogbonge visitor, Oga Ugochukwu, go just use mouth, finish the remaining talk for us. We'll just take them one after the other before we carry Waka Komoti inside studio. We start with May 1st. As a day like this, now you don't talk about say, as special when we say, now reality you they look. The way when the country they make Nigerian workers, they never first carry food and fruit, go church, go do Thanksgiving first, because the matter get away with anything they go take there. But if we won't solve this issue, so that the governors then go pay, so that Nigerian workers will collect their money, knowing well, say that 30,000 in itself, if you go look the way Nigeria day to day, it not be like waiting to go even fit carry people go house, where we go start from?
Where we go start, we say, I like working labor talk. Say they don't change mind, say this one, government go do them. So the thing is say make labor, you know, say the thing where they do labor union, you know, for this country, because sometimes they go do like say people we know understand themselves. They go just agree. One of them go do like Judas. Come go for bag, go collect something. As you can't collect something, you can't cast the whole matter. We say people don't work for. So the thing is say, because when they don't move from 90, come down to 50, now they did 30. Maybe they no go change ground again. So my mom is say, make labor. The whole NLC, Norge, all of them together, make all of them there together, just hold one mind. If they don't hold one mind, these governors, they sabi batin. They go figure you small money, just give on some kind group, close their mouth. Then they go begin to talk like people will not understand themselves again. So they need to be together as one. Now the only reason they feel collect this money, and now the money will enter your account, where you see their lab, now the money will not enter. The one where they promise you, it not be anything. So then we must make sure say the thing enter a lab before they begin to hear anything. If you don't enter, you don't hear the bag, never reach.
But we could also talk about the one about the economy when they bleed, and the fact say power and a problem. Shall we go figure a solution to this power? Be more just said to say, all power belong to Jesus.
As it be like this, we no figure solution.
Hey.
But waiting did I be say now for business people and people where we say they do some kind thing, we need to be find alternative source of energy. Let's say, for example, Abibaba, understand? I did my street, I did buy with some kind friends. We go feel just organize, okay, so what do we do to help ourselves? Because when you put resources together, you go feel happy. Because the thing is, government no one help this matter, government no one put, and you go work, you go job. So people need to be, okay, what do we go do? How one take do one? And if we begin to have that kind of conversation, then we ourselves suppose demand, because if person don't give you light, come back 4 years later, you still vote for and make it continue. You self not try.
Make we look this one when get to do with the National Assembly. As Nostradamus, where you be. Person when don't look. And person when they look where the thing they come from. You think say we go see any surprise for this 2019? Abi, the APC go manage the situation and the people when they want, now they must enter.
See, they can't begin what we go see in the coming days and weeks. It go hot.
Hey.
Because these people were the National Assembly. Now, may we say some of them don't play politics before Shimole said, see the Labour, can't they do
Aluta
continue? These men, and the thing we say, make people, don't we say people don't get, we say, everybody will see where they hustle for this thing. Because they want to use a space of all, may they help themselves. Let me say they want to help the country. Because if you know they're involved for this thing, for the next 4 years, they don't come out to you. So, man, if you mean say people with the inside APC go sabotage their party, sabotage their because maybe they did there. So we go get some kind shaking. People go align, people go realign. So what gonna happen? Say it's good for us. If they go figure the quartermen, they use the quantitative move the country forward. I accept them.
Last one, this bias our own. You think say by this time next week, we'll go don't move on, go on that topic. I'll be this team. Somehow. Mouth of Nigerians go there, and we go see action.
With the way we take they do for this country, I don't get hope. We don't move on. But the thing we say, now who they shoot the pain? Now you go know what thing they have. Where you go do? So now, for Bayelsa people hand the day. If they want make we move on, we go move on. But if they want make we stay here, they ginger the matter, they talk. Say if we see Governor Dixon, you go tell and say, oh boy, you no try, you no do well. So now make Bayelsa people, because now you where the thing they your house. Now you go carry the matter for head. Now you go come call your visitors, come call your neighbors, say, I may want to come help me. So now for Bayelsa people, may they know. You know, as you take the match car, just they press the torch to the fire. May they fire the Governor Dixon.
Oga Ugochukwu Ikeako, thank you very much. Say you carry Waka come out of us in the hot. I must, no, you the hot. Our people waiting for us, we appreciate as soon as call to talk on top of this matter. As soon as they watch us from 6:30 tomorrow, self, it go there explosive, but the bomb no go blow. Una, bye bye. Thank you very much. To enjoy more of these our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.